When it's dark, you need to be able to know what your camera can do. For example, this one has a built-in flashlight. Some have some form of doing that, that can handle stuff in the dark. There's different settings, you should be able to check it out. Yeah.